the fuck are those Chinese doing? Yeah, let's make it Stuttgart like a monastery in the mountains. That dedicates itself to research and shit. A staging ground for. Well, how have you fared, Jason? So far, better than me? Which I'm sure the answer is yes. What turn are you on? Second wonder. I wonder when I see one of those. Okay. But now I have a new plan that looks similar to my old plan. It's new. I'm going to invade Warsaw. They cover that city. Because the Iroquois have created such a large lead that I cannot get to Atlanta. Maybe Philadelphia, maybe the Americans, they don't seem too advanced, but I'm still incapable of mustering an army. And Warsaw could serve as a good drive. Thank you. the only reason people are not attacking me is my defense back to me, Alexander. Which is the... by a 2-to-1 margin over his next military rival. Yeah, he beats them by a 2-to-1 margin. He's like the United States of this game. He needs like 3 or 4 people combined to make up for his military strength. And he's
my friend! My very special friend!
Hello, Shadow, how are you? You need to keep it that way, Luz. Good to hear that, Shadow. If I ever lose the backing of the Greeks, I'll be wiped out. What are the freaking Chinese doing? Why are they parading a trebuchet all over my cities? Ah, finally, Americans. Okay, these are not awful. Which is more than I expected. What I also don't expect were the fucking land grabs by the Japanese. Those were rather annoying. And they continue. What can you do? At least they have the sea. Ocean, as they call it. And what is this? That's the ocean. I don't really see how I'm going to survive this. Well, the Greeks, let's not forget all them. But my treaty with him will expire soon enough.
Christ.